Hey guys, it's me, Trickful. Welcome back to a brand new video. We're going to be doing a Minecraft Let's Play on Xbox One. This is the crossover platform, the Minecraft that lets you cross over to PC, which I don't know why they did two separate ones. That was kind of dumb, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright. First things first, we're just going to grab some wood. Classic wood. Alright, let's see here. Let's make some planks. Let's make a crafting table, some sticks. Alright. Let's go ahead and use this. I think first we should get an axe and a pickaxe. And let's go get some cobblestone. Start digging down. Ooh, some coal. Let me make some torches and go ahead and start going down places. Alright. Let's get some wood and some coal, some stone. Could use a little bit of this dirt. I just want to get enough cobblestone for right now to make a pickaxe. And not much coal for right now. Alright, so I'm going to head off into this direction. I'm hoping to find early in game maybe a village or just some type of structure that I can, you know, start my stuff in. Village or something. There's nothing. Some sticks and then a sword. Oh my god. The hell? There's a village over there and it's currently on fire. Maybe the dumbass has set some lava in. Why is it on fire? Like this, what is holy shit, there's a hole. Wait. Oh my god, I should have not even, the hole's even bigger. Oh my god, oh, I've been hit by what though? What the fuck? I'm so curious on this big ass hole. It's just like in the middle of this. And then there's a fucking oh no. Oh shit. Holy hell. What the fuck was that? It's gotta be built in this exact way. Then give me a flower on top. Directly right in the middle. It's almost like a peace offering. If you put a flower in the middle, this entity will come and take it. But I'm pretty spooked on what the hell happened over there, because I have no clue. Like, it shook. Alright. What the hell? I did not put that there. At least I don't recall putting that there. Why is there... No! I fell into the lava. Oh my god. Pitch again. Which I think I just did. I know my way back. There it is. Oh my god. The forest is burning. Is that where I was? Let's climb. Why this is burning, I don't know. Oh my god. What the fuck? There's a piston, redstone around. Ow, fucking fire. What the fuck? I'm trying to stop it. What am I? I see potion effects. What is this? No. It can't be. I must take this down now. Oh my god. If I don't take this down, I'm going to be actually fucked. Okay. I think this cave will be a safe place. I do not know what I'm going to do right now. Because I heard another redstone something outside. What the fuck? Turn around? There's nothing. Ah! Oh shit! Oh my god! What the actual hell? We need to get the fuck out of here. I think the legends are true. I think Harry O'Brien found me. Here, let me cover myself up in some sand and some dirt. Okay. I think I'm nice and hidden in here. I'm just gonna give it like 5 minutes or so and hopefully nothing happens. I don't like the music that's playing. Alright, let's go ahead while hopefully nothing happens. Let's go ahead and actually get some more wood. Because we need to get somewhere. We can't just be sitting here. Alright, so we're gonna make a ghetto house right now. Now that it's daytime. And then, is this 1, 2... There we go. Now we're gonna make a door. Next step is a door. Just made 3 doors, you already know. Alright. That's good. Let me go find some. Give me some coal. Ugh, it's raining and it's nighttime. 2 worst combos. But I do hear that even in peaceful mode, which I am in, that nighttime is the time of striking for the entity. different village? No, I think this is the same one. Just I didn't see these other parts. Okay. I think this is... Yeah, this is definitely the village, because there's the netherrack. Ooh, bookshelves. Those are always good. Break this glass. Alright. Ooh, there's some wool. I'm just gonna grab these stairs just for fun. This is a big hole lead anyway. Oh. Well, I have no clue on what I'm gonna do here then. I wanted to go to the top right there. I was just texting on my phone. Fucking what the actual hell? What is this? And why does it keep happening? What the fuck? What the hell? There's a platform down here. I'm gonna go investigate what the hell just blew up. Hey, look, XP. There's more. I'm hearing it. What the hell? I know damn sure this ain't me. More? Oh, shit! What the fuck? Dude. Oh my god? What? Where is this random exploding come from? And wait, was it leading me to this? No. Holy fuck. No. Wait, what is... I'm gonna put these on so I won't fall. What even are these? What's that sound? Oh shit! Oh wait, there's water down here. Might as well go anyway. What? The actual fuck? Which path should... I mean, first off, I'm stealing a fucking diamond pickaxe. Hell yeah. I mean, diamond sword. Shit. I don't like that that's happening. I'm gonna choose the left path. Wait. I thought that those were paths that I was being directed to. What? What was that? Oh. I need to... Oh, I see. Fuck that. Alright. I'm guessing I need to go down there, so... How do I activate it, though? Ooh! Right one, and then left, maybe? And then they both open? Oh, there's a switch! I'm a dumb shit. There we go. Okay. What the fuck was that? I hear it running. Oh. Okay. I guess we're going to the Nether. spooky shit. That's all I gotta say. Oh my god, and it's dirt. Okay, and then there's a giant nether portal. And there's heads of Steve's. Oh, what the? Have I been trapped? Is this a joke? Why is there flint and steel right there? I'm guessing I go through. Oh shit, if I, you know, not die. Alright, let's try to get back up there, because clearly I'm doing a terrible job. Alright, let's go through. Oh my god! No. What is that? I wonder if it can hear me. If you can hear me, drop the... Holy shit! Dude, it's trying to kill me. There's gold. What is this? Ow, shit! It looks like there was a sign up that I didn't get to read. Oh, it's typing. You are big. What? You are big gay. Oh, shit! No, 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 please!